Liberty Benton's leading 8-37-9 in the third quarter, and adding to that lead, Nicolette DeVicentes from behind the three-point line pushes it to a 31-point advantage. Lauren Cody doing a little bit of everything, comes up with a block here. She had 11 blocks on the game. More Eagles offense. Krista Simon to Katie Simon. Hits the 325 for Katie Simon. Simon Ada trying to get something going offensively. Haley Wiss, the spin dribble, gets the hoop and the arm, but too much Liberty Benton. Cody, a triple-double in the 66-31 victory as she finishes with 13 points, 10 rebounds, and those 11 blocks.